I'm pretty upset. My wife gets this new pretty French pan, skillet, whatever. It destroyed our stovetop.
I mean, look at it. It took a chunk of the glass right out of it. All that red, orangey, plasticky looking stuff is the enamel from the pan. What the heck? See? Check it out. Stuck right to it. That piece won't even come off. What are my chances of getting my money back from this French company? Yeah, right. For a whole stove?